lady out there actually did buy Four Seasons of Frankie Valli records. Big love. Now, how many of you, the truth now, how many of you out there never bought a Frankie Valli or Four Seasons record? Come on, make a loud noise. Really? Well, this happens to be your lucky night. We have those 400,000 copies that we talked about earlier. But seriously, we'd also like to thank all of you out there who helped to make Jersey Boys one of the most important bands. But I must confess that with all the very early success we were having in the recording business, there was something I wanted more than anything else in the world. And that was to have a solo hit record of my own. Well, that dream did finally come true. The year was 1967. And my very first solo number one record. And you have all been so incredible tonight. I would love to dedicate it to each and every one of you out there. And I also forgot, I forgot to acknowledge the fact that I have my son here tonight. Way back there somewhere. My son Emilio is back there. And my girlfriend is out there in the audience. Jackie Jacobs, yeah. And I would like to dedicate this song to each and every one of you out there in the audience, especially all the ladies out there. And Jackie.
To be true, can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true.
Just too good to be true.